I would like to take this opportunity, Mr. Speaker, if I can be recognized for a minute, to thank the rabbi for coming to the Capitol today to share with us a time in prayer, a time when we often need it. America has been through many battles. We have many debates, but we always come out strong, and we come out together at the end of the day. I thank the rabbi for his kind prayer and thoughtfulness as we proceed forward as a nation. And with that, I yield back.